One last key piece for a successful Vasisthasana is to not collapse into your shoulders or your hips. So I'll show you what I mean. So first find your Vasisthasana. Then flex your feet, spread your toes, reach your top arm high. We want to avoid collapsing into the shoulder here and or letting our hips sag down towards the mat. So you press the outer edge of your foot into the mat, you press your hand into the mat, you lift your chest, you tone your belly, you lift your hips high. And then rest.